Garageland on Cruinniú and on RTE2XM.
Hi and welcome back to Garageland. So in this part of the show we'll be hearing another performance from Joshua Regala. We'll be hearing from the Rolling Scones in South Dublin. David Trass, who's a part of the Rockwell Music Academy in Tipperary. We'll be hearing from John Leo in Cork and Japanese sword fishing in North County Dublin.
We'll also be going up to Drogheda for Fuzz Jiggle, who are guests today on the show, and then Harry Price down in Kinsale for a bit of jazz. We'll be going to the Lisa Price Vocal Studio in North County Dublin, and then a certain Mod 7 from Mezzo Music Academy will be taking part. And then we're going to go back over to the guys in Factus.
Why do you love lockdown?
I don't.
Why do you love lockdown?
So we don't have to go to school.
We have
no school. No school.
We appreciate people.
No school.
No school.
It's
no
just
school.
So great.
Yeah. No school.
Don't have to see any friends for a week. For a couple weeks. Of months.
Going to a different country? What a joke. Why not stay here?
Going on holidays to your couch.
Pajama days all day.
Yeah.
Who judges you?
Take a trip to the refrigerator.
We're done.
Stop.
Wow.
Hard work.
And we used the camera.
Yeah,
hard work with a camera.
Any messages you'd like to share?
We didn't get paid.
Yeah, we didn't get paid.
If anyone would like to sponsor us, you're very free to.
Please.
No payment.
No payment. And guys, how's being in the band?
It's pretty good.
Do you recommend it?
Yeah.
You think you'll stay together or do you think you'll fall out?
We're going to stay together.
And then we're going to have a big fight and fall apart.
Yeah. Yeah.
It happens.
Regardless of health, cause I've gotta tell myself my brain the pain you
Hello, Garageland. Today I'm going to tell you how we made the video for the answer that I wrote myself. So the video, we took a fairly simple shot so that the musical instruments could speak for themselves. We turned on the LED lights so we could get a warmer kind of warmer atmosphere, and turned on the big lights so we could again get it warmer as well. So we were a bit stuck for space, so we had to get a shot of the window, but we closed the curtains and that solved our problem. So that's pretty much how it was made. Simple video, and I hope you enjoyed it, and goodbye.
What is happening? I feel like I'm traveling to a different world. To a different world. All complications disappear. It seems like a new era. Thank you.
isn't it? They are on even oven, oh Joshua.
Lying with your hands inside my heart, giving every moment the perfect start, listening to the love that was beating inside of you. Listening to the cars as they drive by, lying with you under the perfect sky. I held onto your hands and I promised I would never let it go. What do you know? It came out of my mouth, but I wish I never said it. And it came into my mind, and now I just regret it. That text I never sent you, now I wish you could have read it. But now that life has passed us by, and now I only have the sky, a screen instead of beautiful blue eyes, dreaming underneath the same sky. And I wish I could have let you know when we were hanging on to that tightrope, but I still have your hands to hold if I'd have never let go. If I could just hold your hands tonight, I'd take something that's wrong and I'd make it right. I'd write it a song, forgive is all I want from you. And now you know. It came out of my mouth, but I wish I never said it. It came into my mind, and now I just regret it. That text I never sent you, now I wish you could have read it. But now that life has passed us by, and now I only have the sky, a screen instead of beautiful blue eyes, dreaming underneath the same sky. Oh, and I wish I could have let you know when we were hanging on to that tightrope, would I still have your hands to hold if I'd have never let go?
Hi, I'm Jude from Japanese Sword Fishing. This is our song, Lecture. We think it fits the boredom people are experiencing from COVID-19. The video is made from a mix of pre-COVID performances and some practices that we've managed to have since COVID has affected us.
Cause you saw me standing still, didn't like that, you know.
Hey everyone, you are so welcome to Garageland at Cruinniú with me, Joshua Regala.
And me, Marvie, and we're here with Breffni Banks from Imro.
Breffni, thank you so much for joining us today. Now, if I write a song, how can I protect it?
So, if something happens, if a dispute over your ownership arises, it's important for the owner to be able to prove that they owned it at a specific time. At a particular date. So you can do this in a few ways. So one of the ways is obviously registering your works with Imro. You can send evidence to yourself by a registered post and ensure that this remains unopened with the date clearly stamped on the envelope. This is kind of the official thing that they say to do. And it's a funny one because it's so archaic, but it works. And you just keep this letter unopened in a safe place and you'll be able to pass a form of copyright for yourself. The World Intellectual Property Office, they're called WIPO. They provide a service called WIPO Proof, which kind of produces this tamper-proof evidence, which can be used to prove that your digital file existed at a specific point in time. So obviously nowadays, like everything is in digital format. So this is a great way to copyright and protect your work. The tokens, so these WIPO proof tokens is what they're called. They're about €20 each, and you get a further €20 for a certificate. If you need to defend your copyright in a work or you know, anything like that, you'll be able to find it on their website. So you can look there. But overall, in general, the rule of thumb is to have just as much proof as possible. So this all adds up to more concrete proof of an issue if an issue does arise. So, for example, the registered works with Imro, the envelope, the WIPO proof, it's the digital file sent in an email with the timestamp, all these kind of things. You want to have as much proof as possible, and then your work is protected and copyrighted.
Now, Breffni, what is Imro?
So Imro is a national organisation and we administer the performing right in copyright music in Ireland on behalf of our members and also on behalf of members of international overseas societies that are affiliated to us. Imro's function is to collect and distribute royalties arising from the public performance of copyright works. So this being music used anywhere outside of the domestic environment. So in businesses, in the cinema, in live gigs, stuff like that. And through our licensing agreements with music users in line with the Copyright and Relation Act 2000, we basically have the right to collect on behalf of members. So a performing right, just in general, is the right to perform music in public. It's part of a copyright law and demands payment to the music's composers, lyricists, and publishers. So that's exactly what it, you know, consists of. And the right is assigned to Imro, so it's assigned to us and other performing rights organisations in the world by music creators to collect these royalties on their behalf. Royalties are earned primarily through live performances, radio play, TV broadcast, and online usage. So this is streaming and download. So if your work is on Spotify, you're entitled to performance royalties for the streams that it gets. Overall, Imro are just a community for creators. We stand up for music and the people who make it and perform it. We listen, we advocate, educate, invest, and engaged to shape a culture of musical work while helping music creators adapt to change and receive full and fair returns for their work. So basically, in general, we are just for music creators and we want everyone to receive the full and fair returns for their work. So in royalties and in kind of respect and stuff like that. So that's kind of in essence what Imro is.
So Breffni, if my song was played on the radio, how do we get paid?
So the first port of call for collecting your royalties for radio play or anything like that, you need to become an Imro member. So Imro membership is open to songwriters, composers, music publishers and arrangers of copyright works who have a broadcast, commercial recording or 12 live performances of your original work. Publishers also need to show commercial use of 5 works and have 10 works in their catalogue, but in general for songwriters and stuff like that, you just need proof that you're commercially releasing music. So for example, your Spotify page that shows some of your work and some a letter from a promoter saying that you played a gig in their venue, or a letter from a radio station saying that you've been played on their station, stuff like that. That's proof of eligibility. Membership is free of charge, so you don't need to pay anything to Imro, and an application pack is available to download from our website, which is imro.ie. So once you have this, once you have the application pack sorted, the signed and completed application form, you just need a copy of your identification, so your ID, and a picture from your phone would suffice for that, and you could just send it off to us just to make sure it's clear so we can see all your information. And the proof of eligibility, as I said there, you just send it all to our membership team and we'll get you processed on the double. So once you send it in, it should only take a day or two or three to process. It'll be very, very quick. So then once you're an IMRO member and everything's been sorted, you'll gain access to our members area, which is an online portal where you can register any of your original work for royalty collection. So anything that you want to earn royalties on has to be registered with IMRO. So that's what you need to do. In terms of playing on the radio and how you get paid for that, so IMRO receive broadcast logs. So this is, you know, music or advertising from national and independent radio stations. We use these as a census then to work out royalty payments to our members. If your registered works are played on the radio, you'll receive any royalty payments in our monthly distribution run. So we send out monthly payments. And any further information is available on our website. Again, it's imro.ie. And there's lots and lots of information. If you just have a look at our, you know, the music creators section, there's so much there. There's members kind of Q&As, FAQs, stuff like that. So you'll find so much information there and all the information on distributions and particularly radio play and stuff like that. So that's it kind of in a nutshell.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it.
Every step I'm taking, Ismisha Isabel.
Agus Ismisha Elena.
Ismisha Naila o Club Oga Fafis Falter go Cruinniú na Nog.
Sio e an Foggy Dew. Pain, do, tree.
I'm hurting, baby, I'm broken down. I need your loving, loving I need now. When I'm without you, I'm something weak. You got me begging, begging on my knees. I don't wanna be needing your love, I just wanna be deep in your love. It's gonna be run your way. Oh, baby, cause I really don't care where you are. I just wanna be there where you are. And I gotta get one thing to say. It's sugar, yes, please. Won't you come and put it down on me? I'm out here, cause I need a little love and sympathy. Yeah, show me good love and make it all right. Need a little sweetness in my life. Sugar, yes, please. Won't you come and put it down on me? My broken pieces, you pick them up. Don't leave me hanging, hanging, come give me some. When I'm without you, I'm secure. You are the one thing I'm living for. I don't wanna be near your love, I'm just gonna be deep in your love. I'm just gonna be running all the way. Oh baby, cause I don't care where you are. I'm just gonna be there where you are. I'm gonna get a woman here to take. Sugar, yes please. Won't you come and put it down on me? I'm right here, cause I need little love and little sympathy. Yeah, show me good love and make it alright. Need a little sweetness in my life. Sugar, yes please. Won't you come? Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. This girl is hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. I gotta shout, I'll make a bomb, that's my sugar. Yes, please, won't you come and put it down on me? Right here. Show me good love and make it alright. Need a little sweetness in my life. Sugar, yes please. Won't you come and put it down on me? Sugar, yes please. Won't you come and put it down on me?
Garageland on Cruinniú and on RTE2XM.
Show me good love and make it alright. Need a little sweetness in my life. Sugar, yes please. Won't you come and put it down on me?
And that was the very talented Vihan Nettlesing, and now we're going to go over to Ryan Boardman.
Oh my lord, need you by my side.
It gives me great pleasure to introduce some very, very good friends of mine from Drogheda, Fran and all the gang from Fuzz Gigolo.
Okay, this next song is called Pretenders.
Yeah.
Garageland on Cruinniú and on RTE2XM.